Hi everyone, my cooking tutorial video today is going to introduce you a dish that may be not familiar to foreigners when they mention about Viet food. This is the chickens and mushroom soup with class noodle, as known as the chicken class noodle soup. The reason why I'm choosing this topic is because food plays an essential role in our daily life. We need food to stay alive, to be healthy, and it affects not only our physical health but also our mental health, as scientists have proved that eating sweet food could boost our happiness. An interesting fact is that depending on different cooking methods, the dish could provide different amount of nutrients and calories. So here I have all the ingredients that I have written on the screen. First, we need to wash the chicken. You could wash it with different method, but I prefer to wash it with cooking wine. Then rinse it with water. Then you continue to wash the alcohol scents out by using salt and water. Give it a little massage and wash out underwater. Repeat this process until there's no more alcohol scent. Next step is cutting the scallion. Here I have one big scallion that I'm going to peel and separate into two parts, one for the broth and one for the mushroom. I'm going to cut it like this. One is chopped and the other one is cut into half and smash it down. Now we are going to start making the broth. One trick I've learned from my mom is to cook the chicken in cold water to fully cook it from inside out. I'm going to pour water in about 1 liter or more, then place the chicken and the scallions in, seasoning with some salt and MSG. Let the broth cook until the water boils and there would be some foam on the surface that you should scoop it out, both the foam and scallions. Then let them sit for about 30 minutes. Then we soak the mushroom into the water for about 10 to 15 minutes until it's soft and cut it into half. While the broth cook, we heat up the pan with some oil and stir the chopped scallion. Then put 1/2 tablespoon of salt and 1/2 tablespoon of MSG. Stir it for about 3 minutes and put the mushroom in. Next, we insert 1 tablespoon of fish sauce and 1 tablespoon of sugar. Stir fry the mushroom until they have a beautiful yellow and pour it into the broth pot. Then we continue to seasoning the broth. 2 tablespoons of salt, 2 tablespoons of MSG, as well as chicken soup base, and 2 tablespoons of sugar. Then we leave it to cook about 10 to 20 minutes. On the other hand, we boil the water to start making class noodle. Remember to only put the noodles in once the water is boiled and leave it there for 5 minutes. After that, rinse it off with cold water. Put the class noodle and the broth in, as well as some chopped green onions. Then we have finished the dish. L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé à sauter les repas.